So these are alpine poppies. And they're on maybe like their third or fourth set of blooms. I've deadheaded them now. So when the petals fall off and they look like this, is when you deadhead them all the way from the base. And then the buds, let me see if I can find a bud. And then that leaves more energy for the buds to bloom. Now, these are pretty spent, but I'm leaving them, and it's a strategic reason. I'm leaving them because it is about to rain. You can see the wind going, and every time I have a big storm, I lose some of my peonies. And so I'm making the decision to just leave the spent ones on there and not deadhead them, because it might cause some of the buds to bloom and then I'm gonna lose them anyway. So I'm gonna wait to deadhead until the storm has passed and see. I don't have that many buds left on this one. I think they're pretty much ready to go dormant, but we'll see.